चिल्ड्रंस टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू द एडिशन सेम यूनिट सेकंड यूनिट इज अ रीग्रुपिंग टेंस एंड वंस. ओके हाउ वी विल गो हाउ यू आर डूइंग टू रीग्रुपिंग एंड टेंस एंड वंस. सो हियर लेट अस सी क्वेश्चन 672 एंड 279. दिस इज अ three digit number. Okay, first of all you have to arrange the column wise numbers. Okay, so how many digits are there? Both numbers three digits only. Okay, you have to arrange the column wise. So ones and tens and hundreds. Okay, first number, what is the first number? 672 and another number 279. Okay, how you are going to regrouping? So let us see first ones place. Okay, so 2 plus 9, see ones place, what are the ones place digits here? 2 plus 9, how much 2 plus 9? 2 plus 9 or 9 plus 2, same it will get answer. So what is the big number you have to take first? After you you have to add the small number. 9 plus 2, how much? 11. Okay, 9 plus 2, 11. So in this is a 2 digit number, yes or no children? This is a 2 digit number, so you have to arrange the place value. This is a ones place and this is a tens place. This ones place one you should write down ones place. Okay, this one write down in the tens place carry. Okay, it will go to the tens place carry. Now you should add this tens place. Okay, what are digits here? 1 plus 7 plus 7, this is a tens regrouping. Okay, this is a tens regrouping, so you should add 1. This 1 is a carry, no, you should add carry also. 1 plus and 7 plus and 7. Okay, how much 1 plus 7? 8. After 8 you should count 7 numbers. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, 15. In this you have to check place values. This 5 tens and 1 hundreds. Okay, how many tens are there here? 5 tens are there and how many hundreds are there? 100 is there. So you should write down this 5 tens place. Okay, this one carry over to the 100 place. Okay, now we are going to the 100 place. How are you add the digits here? See, 1 plus and 6 plus and 2. Okay, this is a hundreds regrouping. Okay children, we are taking here step wise. First we are taking ones place and next we are going to the tens place, last we are taking the 100 place. So 1 plus 6 plus 2, first you have to add these two numbers. 1 plus 6 how much? 7. And 7 plus 2? 8. 9. So this 9 is a single digit, yes or no? This 9 is a single digit. You should write down 100 place. So what is the answer? 951. Okay, understood? Next we are going to the next question is 345 and 468, 129. This also you should arrange the column wise. So first we are taking ones and tens and hundreds. Let us see, before question is a two numbers only will be there, yes or no? This is a 672 is a one number and 279 is a another number. Two numbers only will be there, but in this three numbers will be there, yes or no? See, 345 and 468, 129, three numbers is there. So you should add first ones place regrouping. Okay, these three numbers you should add. So what are these three numbers? 5 plus and 8 plus 9. So this is a ones regrouping. Okay children, ones regrouping. Now let us see, first you have to add these two numbers, 5 plus 8. How much 5 plus 8? You should add 8 numbers after 5. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And 13 plus 9, 13 after 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So 22 is a 2 digit number. In this 2 ones place, these two tens place. Okay, in ones place how many ones are there? 2 ones are there and 2 tens are there. So these two write down in ones place, these two carry over to the tens place. Okay, these two carry over to the tens place. Let us see tens place, how many digits are there here? Here increased one more digit also. Why? Because it came carry also na. So tens regrouping, how many numbers are there? 4 numbers. What is that? 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 2. Okay. First, you should add these two numbers. 4 plus 2, how much? 6. And 6 plus 6, 12. And 12 plus 2, 12 after 13, 14. So, in this, see, 4 in tens place, this 1 in 100 place. Okay. How many tens are there in this? 4 tens are there, 100 is there. Okay. This 4 you should write down in tens place. This 1 carry over to the 100 place. Okay, children? Carry over to the 100 place. Now we are going to the 100 place regrouping. Okay. Hundreds regrouping. So, this 4 number you should take first. Two carries 1 and 3 plus 4 plus 1. So, let us see. 1 plus 3 or 3 plus 1. Same answer it will get. So, 1 plus 3 how much? 4. And 4 plus 4. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8. And 8 plus 1? 9. So, this 9 is a single digit. That is a 100 place. You should write down in 100 place. So, what is the answer? 942. Okay, children. Understood? So, in this way, you should do regrouping of addition. Okay? Pause. Now, we are going to the exercise 2.4. So, first bit. What is the first bit? Add the following numbers. Okay? This is a regrouping. Okay? Regrouping additions. Okay? Now, we are taking first question is a 284, 258. So, let us see. You have to arrange the column wise. Ones, tens, hundreds. See here. Regrouping. Already I explained regrouping now. So, you should add ones place now. 4 plus 8. How much 4 plus 8? 12. So, 12 means you should write down to this one. Carry over to the tens place. Next, we are going to the tens place. What is the tens place here? Digits 1 plus 8 plus 5. So, 1 plus 8 is a 9. And 9 plus 5. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So, 14 means here how many tens? 4 tens are there. 100 is there. So, you should write down 4. 1 carry over to the 100 place. Now, we are going to the 100 place. So, what is the digits here? 1 plus 2 plus 2. So, 1 plus 2 how much? 3. And 3 plus 2? 5. 5 is a single digit now. So, you should write down 5. So, what is the answer? 542. And see here, 3 numbers are there. Yes or no, children? See, 325 is one number and 172 is one more number and 466 is another number. 3 numbers are there. This also same regrouping. First, you have to arrange the column wise. Ones, tens, hundreds. And let us see, 5 plus. First ones, 5 plus 2 plus 6. How much? 5 plus 2? 7 and 7 plus 6, 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So, in this 13, 3 ones are there, 1 10 is there. So, you should write down 3, 1 carry over to the tens place. Okay, let us see tens place. How many digits are there? Here increased 1 digit. Why? Because this is a carry. Okay, carry also you should add. So, how many 4 digits are there? What is that? 1 plus 2 plus 7 plus 6. So, you should add 1 plus 2. How much? 3. And 3 plus 7? 10. 10 plus 6? 16. So, in this how many tens are there? 6 tens are there. 100 is there. So, you should write down tens plus 6. That 1 carry over to the 100 place. Okay? Next, we are going to the 100 place. How many digits here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, you have to do hundreds regrouping. 1 plus 3 plus 1 plus 4. See, 3 plus 1 how much? 4. And 4 plus 1? 5. And 5 plus 4? 5 after count 4 numbers? 6, 7, 8, 9. This 9 is a single digit. Yes or no? 9 is a single digit. That is a 100 place. So, you should write down 100 place. So, what is the answer? 963. Okay, children? Understood? In this way, you have to do regrouping addition. Okay?